everybody. Squishy here. So some of you might have heard that there was a problem with my personal space today. Totes wasn't a problem to me. It was a hole in the fence. And on this gorgeous day, I was feeling like an excursion. So I just started walking and oh my gosh, I discovered a runway just for me. This double yellow line that brought out my peachy colors and really made my black polka dots like pop, okay? But apparently it wasn't really a runway designed for a pig like I thought it was. It was this place called Bunvale Road and something about I could get run over by a car or I don't know. I was feeling fabulous. But anyway, next thing you know, everybody's like, you know, calling my mom and my dad. And my excursion ended way earlier than it should, which, by the way, I don't appreciate, but I get it. You all just wanted to keep me safe because I'm amazing. And then Mary Salco, she takes care of my brothers and my sister. That's the dogs, who I don't like, by the way. But anyway, and then, oh my gosh, the chief of police officer, Jack Gale, he showed up. Hashtag dreamboat. Am I allowed to say that? I just have to say I am single and my mom and dad won't get me another pig. So maybe I'll just get out again to get caught again. But anyway, they got me home safely and my mom and dad just keep talking about how amazing the people of Lebanon Township are, what a great place it is to live, which kind of makes me want to go out and meet everybody a little bit more. But whatevs, whatevs, hashtag thank you, hashtag home safe, hashtag totes gratitudes, hashtag I'm amazing, hashtag you're amazing. Ciao, everybody.